shit. It's your boy Preside, nigga. Vlog. We're back. I'm sorry. It's like 6. We're vlog. We're back vlogging. 6 o'clock in the morning. I literally just woke up. I'm gonna try and find these videos and then go in and record. I usually don't record until like 8 in the morning, but I'm trying to leave as early as possible because USC is kind of far away. And I've never been there, so I kind of want to get there early, you know what I mean? But we're gonna go watch Chino Hills, number one high school team in the nation, go up against Major Day, number 3 high school team in the nation. Shit should be fun, so yeah, let me fucking like go throw some water or some fucking Kool-Aid or some Coke on my face or something, and then let's get this out. Okay, I shouldn't say Coke, but anyway, let's get this day started. Why not? Let's get this day started, man. Oh, fuck.
Dude, look at this bullshit. I wake up to JaVale McGee on fucking on Twitter talking shit to Shaq. What the fuck wrong, dude? JaVale, boy, you a Shaq the All-Star, boy. You the Shaq the Legend, boy.
Should I smack the shit out of your bum, man?
Oh, fuck. All right, y'all. You want to talk about a grind, nigga? Wake up at 6 a.m. Start recording at 7. And go 9. Stop until fucking 1:30, man. Look at the fucking 1:30, boy.
What you want, a cookie?
But anyways, I'm done now. I gotta go get my hair together. I gotta figure out what the fuck I'm wearing. Hopefully, Corey's awake. He better be fucking awake. Yeah, he's awake. He's fucking awake. But anyways, let's get ready to get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? Chick-fil-A, here I come. Can I get a number one with only lettuce and tomatoes?
Number one lettuce and tomato?
Yeah.
Okay.
With a large high C. Can you make the fry large too?
Yes, sir.
All right, y'all, we just left the crib. We had Chick-fil-A, yo. Me and Corey eat this shit every single fucking day, except for on Sunday, fucking me, because it's closed, fucking me. Other than that, we'd eat this shit every single day.
Chick-fil-A way.
Chick-fil-A way. So, yeah, we're on our way to the game right now. We're like an hour and a half or so away from it. So, yeah, man, let's get this shit started, man. I'm fucking hungry, man.
Everybody on that other shit. Is this something I won't understand? Don't you call me by my government. You get kicked out, girl, and I ain't playing. She taking photos for her Instagram. Don't try to tag me, girl, I'm not your man. I told that nigga that you not the man. I met the plug and told him lock me in. Lock me in, ayy. Told him lock me in. We smoke lots of grams. Had to roll down the window for some oxygen. Call my brody just to merch, get me out the jam. Getting lots of cash, spent it on Balmain. We is not the same, you don't feel my pain. Since I got up on my shit, they time about a change. I don't tuck my chain, it hang on supreme. Yo man is a lame, yo man is a stain. Might hit round 2, might go buy some rings. Put the top back on the coupe, it's too much purple rain. Hey, get me from this angle. She love me, but I'm single. I look like I'm famous. Got guala plus I'm dangerous. Ayy, I hop out on juiced up. These niggas, they lose them. Your bitches be choosing, so try not to lose her.
Alright, y'all, me and Corey just parked the car. We getting ready to go walk inside of there now, yo. Cold. Super excited to see this game. Yeah, it is cold as fuck. Corey got on a fucking jacket. He's talking about it's cold. I got on a short sleeve shirt and said, alright, Corey, so how much do you know about these teams?
Come on,
bro.
Man, why would you?
I hop out on juiced up, these niggas they lose them. Your bitches be choosing, so try not to lose her. I'm new and improving, to LA I'm moving. Go hard on the music, then go shoot a movie.
Yo, I didn't even know Marvin Bagley was playing in the game before fucking Chino Hills. God damn, I would have came to this bitch earlier.
Well, we can't even go to where we This nigga got stopped by like.
Yo, I'm trying to get out of here.
Come on, bro.
Hey, I got a question. What's up with the lotion in the background? I want to see every video. What's up with the lotion in the background?
You don't know.
What's up with the lotion?
sit in my seats right now. I had no idea that fucking Marvin Bagley was playing in the first game, or I would have got to this motherfucker earlier. But yeah, dude, I keep getting stopped. I had no idea it was going to be this many fucking subscribers at the game. But LaMelo's getting ready to come on next. I see that nigga over there. He not that far from me. That nigga's like probably like 5-10 steps away from me, but I'm not trying to go over there on some fan shit, trying to ask for a picture, and then he get the roasted by us. They're looking stupid, you know what I mean? But yeah, so we're just waiting for this game to end, and then LaMelo, let's get it. All right, man, I gotta get the two homies on the vlog. They just got us some fucking fire seats. Yeah, well, what's your names, guys?
Andrew
and Sadat. Andrew and Sadat. We just came through with the fire seats. These coming here fucking crazy, man.
At the half.
Y'all, Chino Hills got the lead at halftime. I think they're going to win this. Like I said, I feel like they were going to win this even though they were down at the end of the first quarter. But Melo and LiAngelo can't be stopped. Like, the game's pretty even, but they're just pulling so many more threes. Like, they're missing them, but they're pulling so many more.
What is that?
Oh, the game's in this bitch? The game's in this? Look at the game pool line.
No blue honey gang, we the money tank. I go break a bitch, then go break the bank. Don't wanna see me go insane. You go see every vein, boy, don't make me blow your brain. I'm go see everything. 10K in my nudie, change people, my fashion look key. Yeah, that's when you keep going.
Let's get to the video.
Yes, this guy's do give me keep. My new bitch, my ex bitch this week. I had too much sex for this week. And Snapchat was busting this week. Tryna run the police. A half a mil up in the streets. Don't ask now, I'm cutting the D's. Niggas ain't fucking with me. She ain't fucking with me.
Tickets, ladies and gentlemen. This is why we vlog, this is what we do it for. Shit like this. This is where champions are made. Y'all niggas gonna get clutch, y'all gonna choke. What you got? Who's getting clutch? You should have went into him. Why wouldn't you go up into his body, bro? He was in the air, bro. You gotta jump into him. My heart is racing. I'm not even in the game. Oh my God. This is it! Buzzer beater, LaMelo. Oh my God, LaMelo. LaMelo! He's not passing. He's ending this. He's ending this. LaMelo, this is what champions are made. This is what champions are made. Here comes the upset. Upset alert. We need a bucket, Melo.
Oh my God!
think it's over. It might be over. Again. Should have passed that ball. He's cutting.
Oh, get the fuck out of here! Oh, get the fuck out of here! What? What? What?
The free throws. Down two. 1 minute. We need a three, guys. Fuck, alright y'all, we just fucking left the game, got to the car, I tried to take as many pictures with as many people as possible, shout out to everybody that saved me. Yo, that game was fucking cracking. Chino Hills, man, they had their shots at the end, they missed them, they made some, they missed some, they just didn't make enough of them, you know what I mean, but that game was fucking lit as fuck, yo, shout out to everybody who I seen at that motherfucker. We on the way back to the crib, man.
Hey, put in the comments, GOAT, if this nigga's the GOAT.
The most people I've ever seen at one time. And like, I have people come up to me all the time, but that's the most people I've ever seen in my life. That shit was fucking crazy, yo. Shout out to all of y'all, man. I fucking love y'all. I try to get this fucking bitch up tomorrow for y'all. So yeah, man, we gotta hurry up and get out. Fuck, it's 11 o'clock. We're like 2 hours away. So that's fun, but yeah, let's just hurry up and get on the road, yo. If you guys enjoyed the vlog, give your boy a like. I'll probably end it right here. If you enjoy, give your boy a like. I'll leave a link to my nigga Corey's channel in the description. Be sure to go check him out. Subscribe if you're new. We do this shit every day. Just hit fucking 800K today, but it's gonna be yesterday when you guys watch this. So thank y'all for the support. On the road to a million. And yeah, man, I think that pretty much covers everything, man. I'm out this bitch, man.
Everybody on that other shit. Is this something I won't understand? Don't you call me by my government. You get kicked out, girl, and I ain't playing. She taking photos for her Instagram. try to tag me, girl, I'm not your man. I told that nigga that you not the man. I met the plug and told him lock me in.